We're at 50 meters, and I'm rapidly running out of air. Then, without warning, a great hammerhead emerges from the blue. Weighing over 230 kilograms and measuring more than 3.5 meters in length, this is one of the biggest sharks I've ever seen in my life.
When it just came out of that deep, and you clearly see that little bar of its head, that is the hammerhead. Just amazing. That excitement is unbelievable. It overwhelms you.
On this dive, I saw three of these apex predators. It proves to me that this pristine reef supports enough fish to sustain large numbers of sharks, and enough sharks to attract so many great hammerheads. It's an ecosystem in perfect balance.